Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to create bulleted and numbered lists in Adobe Acrobat. We'll also look at how to remove bullets and numbering without deleting the list items. For general information about working with text, please see my previous tutorial, How to Add and Format Text in PDFs with Adobe Acrobat. Today I'll be using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. These steps also apply to Adobe Acrobat 2020. In addition, the steps are the same for PC and Mac. Adobe's free PDF display software, Acrobat Reader, doesn't provide a way to add lists. In this section, we'll assume you've already opened a PDF with enough room to insert your new list. If you need to create more room, please see my previous tutorial, How to Create a Blank PDF in Adobe Acrobat, which includes a section about inserting blank pages. To begin creating a bulleted or numbered list, select the Tools tab, and then select the Edit PDF button in the Tools Center. Next, select the Add Text button in the Edit PDF toolbar. Place your cursor where you want to begin the list, and then select the Bulleted List menu arrow or the Numbered List menu arrow in the Format pane, and select a bullet or number format from the drop-down menu. The first bullet or number will appear in a text box. In Acrobat, all text you add must be in a text box. Use the text box resizing handles to adjust the width of the text box to accommodate the list items. The length of the text box will adjust automatically. Now, type the first list item after the bullet or number, and then press the Enter key on a PC or Return key on a Mac to move to the next bullet or number and continue to type your list. To move items to the next list level, select the items and then press the Tab key. To return items to the previous level, select the Shift plus Tab keys. It's important to note that Acrobat won't let you move list items to the next level if there's not enough room in the text box. If you want to change the format of existing bullets or numbers, select the items and then choose a new format from the Bulleted List drop-down menu or the Numbered List drop-down menu. All the bullets or numbers on that level will also be updated. You can even combine bullets and numbers in the same list if you'd like. When you're finished, press the Enter key followed by the Backspace key on a PC, or the Return key followed by the Delete key on a Mac to remove your cursor from the list. And then select the Close button to close the Edit PDF toolbar. To remove bullets and numbering without deleting the text, select the Tools tab, followed by the Edit PDF button in the Tools Center. Next, ensure that the Edit button is selected in the Edit PDF toolbar, and then select the entire list. Now, select the Bulleted List menu arrow or the Numbered List menu arrow in the Format pane, and choose the two dashes at the top of the drop-down menu. This option will remove all bullets and numbering regardless of which drop-down menu you choose. The list items should remain in the text box. Before we close, note that if you have existing text arranged as a list as we do now, you can select the text and then apply bullets or numbering to all the text at once by selecting an option from the Bulleted List or Numbered List menus. When you're finished, select the Close button to close the Edit PDF toolbar. And as always, remember to save your PDF to save your changes. For more Adobe Acrobat tutorials, please see my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, where you'll find many related videos, such as how to insert and modify images in Adobe Acrobat, and how to add page numbers in Adobe Acrobat. All the resources mentioned today are linked in the description box below, along with my website, erinwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.